I tossed off recently in the Caribbean. Isn't it awfully nice to have a penis? Isn't it rightly good to have a dong? It's swell to have a stiffy, it's divine to own a dick. From the tiniest little tadger to the world's biggest prick. So three cheers for your Willie or John Thomas. Hooray for your one-eyed trouser snake. Your piece of pork, your wife's best friend, your Percy or your cock. You can wrap it up in ribbons, you can slip it in your sock. But don't take it out in public, or they'll stick you in the dock. And you won't come a back. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you so much.
I think this is the part where we're supposed to applaud. Why?